So hello guys, in this video we will discuss about the all the trigonometric functions. So in this video lecture, trigonometry we will define as all the trigonometric functions. So that is 0 degree, 30 degree, 45 degree, 60 degree, 90 degree. These are all the angles of the trigonometry, and sin theta, cos theta, tan of theta, these are the trigonometric functions. We will know that. So we have to calculate about the all the values of sin 0 degree, cos 45 degree, all the values, and I will give some techniques and tricks to this video. So let's start this video. So sin of 0 degree is 0, sin of 30 degree is 1/2, and sin of theta, that is 45 degree, is 1/√2. So 0 degree is 0, sin of 30 degree is 1/2, and sin of 45 degree is 1/√2. So that is 2 that is a trick, 1/2 see, only yahan pe root diya hai. So sin of 60 degree is √3/2, and then sin of 90 degree is 1. So in this video lecture, some tricks I will give you. So this trick is cos of theta. So this all the inverse, that is 1 here, √3 here, 1/√2 here, 1/2 here, and 0 here. So we will note that cos of 0 degree is, cos of 0 degree is 1. So cos of 30 degree is √3/2. So 1/√2, as well as 1/2, as well as, so this one, √3/2, √3/2, 1/2, 1/2, 1/2, 1/2, 1/2, and 0. So that is cos of 90 is 0. So in this video, tan of theta is also given by, so tan of theta is, we know that formula, tan of theta is equal to sin of theta upon cos of theta. We know that all the trigonometric functions. So that is tan of theta, we know that the formula of tan of theta. So that is tan of theta is equals to sin of theta upon cos of theta. So that is a trick of video. So we know that all the values of sin of theta and cos of theta. So divide it and we get the tan of theta. So tan of theta, tan of 0 degrees, so tan of 0 degrees, sin of 0 degree upon cos of 0 degree is equals to tan of 0 degree. So the ratio of sin of theta and cos of theta, then we will get tan of theta. So sin 0 degree, 0, so 0 upon 1, so that is 0. Then after, tan of that is 30 degree, 2 will get cancelled, 1/√3. So that is only 1/√2, 1/√2, every term, 5/5, that is 1, 4/4, 1. So this term is divided by 1/√2, so that is 1. So 2 will get cancelled, √3/1, we know that √3/1 means √3, and that is 1/0, we will not the calculate of 1/0. So hence this answer is not defined and infinity. So the sign of infinity is here. So friends, you will noted that this video is very, very simply explained. Thank you friends.